thank you for joining me. We are in the month of October, which is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I have a couple friends who went through it and a couple family members through the whole breast cancer process and treatments, and one of my best friends actually passed away from it, so I would like to make this video for them. If you want to know what I used on my face, it will be linked down below. I will write everything down. And so let's get started, alright? Start by priming your eyelids. I'm using the NYX eyeshadow base in color white. And the brush I'm using is by Real Techniques. You can get it at Ulta or online. And use your fingers to blend all of that out. This eyeshadow is by BH Cosmetics. The number is BHWM11. Apply that in your crease and use a fluffy blending brush to blend that out. Mine is from Coastal Scents and I really like it. However, I don't have a name for you or a number because I got it in a set. The light pink color and apply it on the inner half of your eye, and I'm just using a flat eyeshadow brush. Now take the hot pink color and apply it on your outer corner. I'm using the bronzy color to blend out the two pink colors that I used, and it's not too shiny, so it's perfect for blending out. And now use a clean fluffy brush to blend out the harsh edges of the eyeshadow. That color is by BH Cosmetics, number BHMM08. It's a nice matte brown color. Apply it with your pencil brush and blend it out with a blending brush. I'm using a shiny white eyeshadow in the inner corner. The eyeliner is by Coastal Scents in color black. I'm using the eyebrow gel by MAC, color blonde, and the brush is by Inglot. Set your eyebrows with your favorite brow gel, and mine is by e.l.f. Use your favorite mascara, and mine is by Rimmel. I'm using the NYX waterproof eyeliner in forest green and applying it to my waterline. And because it's waterproof, I don't have to set it with a powder, and it's still gonna last me a long while, so I like that. And this lip liner is by Rimmel.
This Lip Gloss is by Maybelline in color Nude Illusion, which is number 60. And this is the final look. I really appreciate your guys' time. Thank you for watching. If you want to see any more videos, please let me know in the comments below. And you have a great day. Bye.